Hi, I'm Roz Golden-Woodé, and these are your top five plays of the day on NBA.com. All right, Portland Trail Blazers, a little dribble weave handoff, working the ball for each other until Pat Connaughton explodes through the lane for the dunk, exploding through the Spurs defense. All right, number four play of the game, we're staying with Portland. More half-court set offense. Shabazz Napier dribbling through the defense all the way to the cup, and he sets it up with a devastating crossover. Dunk reach! And the defense opens up. All right, number three play of the day. We're going to check out OKC and Russell Westbrook. Westbrook setting up the play with the pick and roll. Steven Adams rolling. Westbrook throws it up, and Steven Adams finishes with a monstrous one-handed slam. That assist was part of Westbrook's triple-double on the night. All right, for Utah, the rookie, Donovan Mitchell, using all of that length. They call him Spider because he's got long arms, and he gets up eyes on the prize for the dunk. Time to move into the number one play of the day. Back to Portland. Trailblazers down one with seconds left. Needed a bucket. CJ McCollum with the floater and the bounce. It's good. The go-ahead bucket. And that one would win the game. McCollum, crafty in the defense, gets it to drop and helps his team secure a win over the Spurs at home. All right, folks, those are your top five plays of the day.